These are our RAM testers here at Kaplan Computers. This is a DDR4 tester, and this is a DDR3 tester. I have here a 2 GB stick of DDR3 RAM, which I will place in like so. You should leave the computers unplugged when you are working with open circuitry to reduce risk of shock. The computer should boot into Memtest and it will begin testing the memory that is in the board. So this is a test, and I will be back with you when it's all set.